to my family, Carol, Zach, Luke, Heather, Debbie, Ben, and Allie, because they stuck by me through the missing years, through the missing in action years. So my love to them and thank you. Also, I want to thank my partners in crime, my buddies, the SWAT team, giving it 100%, never letting up for 40 years, and working like dogs to fulfill the dream. So to Kevin and Ray and Byron, God love you. Also to family, to friends, to supporters, to fans, the people who came out and supported us, thank you very much for that. And also thank you to the Academy, to MusicNL.
Wow, what an experience going on here tonight. First of all, I'd like to thank my wife for putting up with me for the past 40 years while I was on the road going across Canada and down parts of the United States. I also have to thank my son and his fiance for bringing a grandchild into my existence. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Jasper Johnson. And I've said it many times over, there's one thing to come on stage and receive an award like we're receiving tonight, but we always have to go back to where we all got this bit of talent we got. And I always say, I simply owe it to Bridget and John and Joe Scott. I'll never forget that. And ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming out and keeping us up to date on how music should be performed and enjoyed. Thank you so much.
Musical people never realize it, but their talent isn't given. And of course, that's not the part they gotta work on. What they gotta work on is the business side. And first on our list of people to thank collectively is Carolyn Chop, Wayne's wife, who found it a puzzle if our bookkeeping was out by a penny and pursued it and would never let up and instructed tax people from time to time on what they should be doing. And also, so honestly, you need a bookkeeper. The big second thing would be to thank all those agents and managers who for many, many years propped us up. So first goes to Third Wave Productions, Arch Bonnell and Wayne Pittman, who believed in us right from the get-go. Back in 1986, they set up Third Wave Productions, and that they've been on recording label. And so then after that, there are numerous agents and managers and theater owners and theater managers, and Richard Stoker here in St. John's was first amongst them, who gave us our first Arts and Culture Center tour, and we never looked back. And so it's those kinds of people, and Jim Ford, and the late Jim Ford, and the late Mary Ryan, and John Neary in Nova Scotia, who set us on the road across Canada. And of course, I have to say the same thing. We've been gone for an awful lot of those years, and my good family, my daughters, Emily, Sarah, and Haley, and especially my wife, I have to thank them dearly. And then finally, I have to say one big, warm, fuzzy, lovable hug to the guy who has been with us since 1999, our bass player and technician and driver and technician of every sort, and woodkeeper and instrument maker, Byron Parley. Without him, we could never have gotten it.
Planner's Island wrapped in rainbow, the evening after fog, the ocean smells are perfume to my soul. Some go to where the buildings reach to meet the clouds, where warm and gentle people turn to swarm and faceless crowds. So I'll do without their riches, clamor and the noise, and I'll stay and take my chances with those small hard joys. Yeah.